Kong-Duong lost game one after having a 7-2 lead, so they need a little bit of a run here. Get back in game two. Another great point by all four players.